Manish Malhotra's father breathed his last on November 18th morning after a prolonged illness. He was living with Manish at their Mumbai residence in Bandra. Bollywood celebrities such as Jaya Bachchan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Karishma Kapoor, Malaika Arora, Shilpa Shetty and others arrived at the ace fashion designer's residence to pay their respects. Malaika Arora and Shilpa Shetty were among the first ones to visit the Malhotra family after the death announcement. Dinah Penty, Atiya Shetty, Kiara Advani, Farah Khan and Gauri Khan were also spotted arriving at the Malhotra residence later in the evening. Shweta Nanda arrived with mother Jaya Bachchan as they were spotted outside Malhotra's residence in the afternoon. Karishma and Kareena came together and were photographed outside Manish's residence. Jaya Bachchan and Shweta Nanda were seen exchanging greetings with Kareena Kapoor Khan. Kareena and Karishma Kapoor's aunt Reema Jain also met the Malhotra family. She was photographed exiting her car and rushing through the gates of Manish's Mumbai home. Karan Johar was also spotted at Manish's residence to offer his condolences. Manish's relative and director Puneet Malhotra, who helmed Student of the Year 2, was also present at the designer's residence along with their other family members. Also in attendance were Siddharth Malhotra, Jacqueline Fernandez, Yulia Vantur, Nushrat Bharucha and Sonali Bendre, among others from the Bollywood industry. It's indeed a piece of sad news for Malhotra and his family, and we offer deep condolences to him. May his father's soul rest in peace.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.